Labor Party have got to understand that this is not a reflection on personalities, it's a reflection on policy. It's a reflection on the dicky policies and where they've got themselves. And if they get much lower, they're going to be able to name all these rules. That is not a great place to be. The party that is at Curtin and Chifley, they've really got to ask the question, was it worth going down the carbon tax path? Was it worth being completely at odds with the Australian people on a major policy decision? Was it worth not saying the word Nauru so that you could look like a complete utter debacle every night and every day on television? Was it worth getting so close to the Greens that the Greens basically usurped your soul, took over your platform, and drove your blue-collar conservative voter away from your party and into the coalition ranks? Was it worth doing all this, or should they have basically remained what they were, being the favourite family in the Labor Party, blue-collar conservative, worrying about the issues such as manufacturing that they knew they had a strengthening, but instead they went on these wild rambles about cooling the planet from a room in Canberra, about letting the Greens determine every policy agenda, by shutting down forests, shutting down fishing, shutting down the Murray-Darling Basin, taking the opportunity away from everybody, letting the Greens, the independents, basically determine where they went, sugarcoating other independent seats rather than looking after the fundamentals in an egalitarian way. These are the things that have driven the Labor polling down so low. And of course, now we've got, which is sort of, I just can't work it out, we've got ourselves $205 billion in debt, in fact $204.994 billion in gross debt. The Australian people are losing all the money. Once the polls go down and stay down, it's a sign that people have switched off. And it's a dangerous sort of place for Labor Party to be. And they've only got themselves to blame. The only way they'll fix it is to turn around on the policies that